It is the last sunny day for probably a week, which is why I'm out here in Maple Ridge on Dudeney Trunk Road at 232nd. Gonna go check out Goldeneers Park on the west side of Alouette Lake, and then maybe go around to the east side of Alouette Lake, just do some riding. Yeah, you gotta take the weather when you can at this stage of the year. Goldeneers. I haven't been here in years. Back down a Dudeney Trunk. I'm gonna go over and try the east side of Alouette. You can never do much on a provincial park because, of course, it's all paved and gated. Cool. Air down. She's very skittish. So this is back in a Goldeneers Park, which straddles Alouette Lake, apparently. Okay, well, I don't think I'm gonna do that. It's actually quite close to the lake and quite close to that dam that what I saw from the other side. This is Blue Mountain Riding Club staging area, also called McNutt. And I stuck my head in and looked at one of the trails that's supposedly intermediate level, and I'm like, no. It's a single track, lots of tree roots and rocks and tight turns, and yeah, not my thing. So I'm gonna go over and have a look at Stave Lake. It's been a long time since I've been on this road, but it feels like it's been widened out and smoothed out. It's like a gravel highway. Looks a lot different. Still get out onto the flats.